this is my next card for the mixed media morsels. I've put a bit of gesso on it. Try and cover up some background, and I'm going to pop down some of this paint from Tiger. Just going to use the Brea. That's going to give it a bit of texture and interest. Here, stuck to it. There we go. And then I'm going to let that dry, and we'll be back with the next bit. So the prompt for this mixed media morsels is feathers. So I'm going to grab some of this napkin. She'll pop that down. Just like that. Lovely doubly. And let's grab some matte medium. Let's see if I can get rid of. Oh, that just made it worse. Napkin over the top. Let's move that out of the way. Like that, it's very nice. And now I think I want to pop a little bird on this. Ashes here. Around the bird. As gently as possible. Oh. tablet is charging. Okay, so let's pop down just a little bit more on that medium. Brush very gently because this one's still wet. I don't want to tear it. There we go. Now what? What do we do now? So I'll let that dry whilst I have a little think about what's next. Okay, so I've decided that actually I'm gonna pop this bird on two, which is the same bird, just facing the other way. I'll pop him up here, yeah, very nice. That medium. I have some stamps. Can't remember who these are by. I think it's Paper Mania. This little stamp of birds flying in the distance. So we'll grab archival. Go for ground espresso. They don't stick to my blocks anymore, but that's fine. Just do that by hand. That's still wet. Go, and then I'll Some of a feather. Where are the birds on there? Oh. Feather stamp also. Grab the ground espresso again. I like that. Very good. I think final touch. I should just grab one of my big stabilos. Okay, so just pick up some water, activate that. And I think I'm going to leave it at that. And today's date is actually October. It's bleeding a little bit into the napkin, but that's okay. Here we are. So that is the mixed media morsels for September. Hope you enjoyed that. Let me get that into frame nice and straight. Zoom in a little bit, moving across. Gotta be careful because I don't want the water to get on the back. There we go, very simple, quick and easy, as always. And I have got paint on the back of here. Lovely. Oh well. Well, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again soon. Bye guys.